all too real this time. Waking up with our hands intertwined. If you're not the last remaining sign that it matters, then why don't we waste our time? Stop, take a breath, let the world move on.